so you might as well just move on now and get off my property. I don't have time for this. The time a man's property stood for something. It meant a sign up in the front yard that said no trespassing. It actually meant no trespassing. All I can say is that we're in a new era, a new age. Things have changed a lot. And I'm going to make you wish that you never even step foot on this property. You hear me? 5 minutes. Thing that I got in the mail earlier. It's a letter. And it's coming from the county. It says, Dear Mr. Coffee, there was an incident out at your property this morning, one in which I feel that you need to take very seriously. Mr. Haney was out there and just simply wanting to walk across your property with his dog when you yelled out some obscenities. Told him to get off of your property. Sheriff Anderson has taken over this case, and if there's any correspondence from here on out, do call Sheriff Anderson, as he may be giving you a visit here soon. You know what they want me to do? They want me to sell this property. I have a whole 2,000 acres of potatoes out there that I have to harvest in the next month, and they want to give me a hard time just because I wanted to shank somebody off my property where they can go to hell. Boy, oh boy. These are some nice looking tomatoes I grew. They want to have a problem with me out here on my property. They're gonna have a fight on their hands. They'll be coming down the road shortly, and they'll be with the sheriff too. Good luck, I say to them. Good luck. I'm gonna pour me a cup of coffee, then I'm gonna head out. Hell, I might have 2 cups of coffee before it's all over. I don't know how long we can hold out here. I'm having a hard time breathing. God, I just wish they didn't. I just wish they didn't follow us home. And you know they're gonna kill us. They're gonna kill us. God, I wish also that we didn't lock the front door. We didn't lock the front door. Door's unlocked. Okay, Sheriff. You done broke into my house. I told you I didn't do anything wrong. Okay, I'm getting up, Sheriff. I'm getting up to talk to you.